नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटियाओं। आई एम जेवीएन प्रोफेसर मंजू शर्मा, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन मैथोलॉजी, प्रोग्राम नेम बीए बीएड, बीएससी बीएड, जेडबीसी पीसीएम सेवेंसिन, सब्जेक्ट नेम इंक्लूसिव एजुकेशन गाइडेंस एंड काउंसलिंग इन स्कूल, मॉड्यूल नेम क्रिएटिंग इंक्लूसिव एनवायरनमेंट, क्रिएटिव इंक्लूसिव एनवायरनमेंट। There are a number of strategies instructors can implement to create a productive and inclusive climate. Examine your assumptions, learn and use students' names, model inclusive language, use multiple and diverse examples, establish ground rules for interaction. Examine your curriculum. Strive to be fair. An inclusive classroom climate refers to an environment where all students feel supported intellectually and academically and are extended a sense of belonging in the classroom, regardless of identity, learning preferences, or education. Incorporating inclusive teaching practices create a learning environment where teachers develop supportive relationship with students. Student participation and engagement increases. Students are more likely to take intellectual risks, persist with difficult material, and retain learning across contexts. What does inclusive classroom look like? Simply stated, inclusion is about all students. Inclusive education, समावेशी शिक्षा, ये बताती है कि normal child के साथ inclusion वाले non disabled बालक वो कैसे उनके साथ सेट होकर के और अपनी पढ़ाई पूरी करें। What is an inclusive classroom look like? Simply stated, inclusion is about all students' belonging. Decisions are made on the basis of students' needs and not on labeled and places. The general education classroom at the students' enrolled grade level is the reference point for student-specific planning. There are a number of strategies instructors can implement to create a productive and inclusive climate. Examine your assumptions, learn and use students' names, model inclusive language, use multiple and diverse examples, establish ground rules for interaction, examine your curriculum, strive to be fair. Here are 9 ways to create a respectful workplace. Be inclusive in your hearing. Practice active listening with your staff. Pay your employees what they deserve. Uphold a zero tolerance policy. Make respect and courtesy a part of the company culture. Empower your employees to succeed. Check in with your staff regularly. To that, and here are 6 practical strategies for creating an inclusive environment. Educate your leaders from an inclusion council. Celebrate employees' differences. Listen to employees. Hold more effective meetings. Communicate goals and measure programs. Communicate goals and measure progress. Convert all job descriptions to gender neutral language. State your commitment to building a diverse and inclusive culture in your job description and career space. Write result based job description. Conduct blind screening to minimize unconscious bias in the resume review processor. Inclusion is a word that gets thrown around a lot in education, particularly when and where is the national curriculum dedicated that school and teachers ensure all pupils are included in effective learning, regardless of their individual needs. But what does inclusion actually mean? In the context of schools and education, what does inclusion look like in the classroom? And most importantly, how can teachers create an inclusive classroom that benefits all students, no matter what their individual needs? Convert all job descriptions to gender neutral language. State your commitment to building a diverse and inclusive culture job. Inclusion is a word that gets thrown around a lot in education, particularly in England and Wales. What inclusion means? In the simplest terms, inclusion in education means ensuring every child, no matter what their individual needs or barriers to learning, has equal access to learning and the same appropriate opportunities to achieve. Inclusion in schools is not just about providing additional support to children with special educational needs. It's about creating a learning environment that works for all pupils, whether they have a disability, speak English as an additional language, or a member of a minority community, come from a low-income family, or find it harder to learn and achieve for other reasons. Who benefits from inclusion? The comprehensive review of the impact of inclusive education found that the vast majority of learners without additional needs were either not impacted at all or actually benefited by the provision of inclusive classroom strategy. Effective inclusion benefits all students because they can take advantage of some of the additional support. Inclusive classroom strategy. Define clear minimum standards for behavior. Enforce those standards consistently. Deal with children who misbehave in a sensitive way. Create opportunity to listen to all children. Develop a scaffolded approach to learning. Scaffold approaches may support the weak learner. Be aware of the specific needs of every child in your class. Provide support for them in ways which benefit all children in your class. Create a calm, purposeful learning environment. Clearly display timetables and key information. Use pre-assessment to inform your planning. Let children choose how to show what they have learned. Don't compare the progress of one child to another person's progress in key. Provide support for them in ways which benefit all children in your class. Thank you. This session is powered by Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University Digital 2.0 version. Any problem, any person, please comment in comment box. I will sort out your problem.